Let's see if the security cameras picked anything up. We'll just pretend everything's normal until closing time.